Hola a todos, queridos hermanos. Yo voy a contar mi testimonio de mi ayuno de 40 días.
Hello, dear brothers and sisters. I'm going to tell you my testimony fasting of 40 days.
El año pasado comencé mi primer ayuno de 40 días, acompañando el ayuno con la meditación del libro de las 24 horas de la pasión de Luisa Picarreta.
Last year I did my fasting of 40 days, and during my fasting I meditated on the book of Luisa Picarreta on the 24 hours of the Passion of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Fue mi primer ayuno de 40 días y tuve una experiencia con las almas del purgatorio.
During my fasting, I had an experience with the holy souls of purgatory.
Cuando yo meditaba el libro de las 24 horas de la pasión frente al Santísimo,
while I was meditating on the book of our Lord, the Passion of our Lord, in front of the Blessed Sacrament, I had an experience with the holy souls.
En un momento en el libro, la Virgen María le llevaba a Luisa al cielo, al purgatorio y al infierno.
During the meditation, one of the days that I meditated on the book, Our Lady, Our Blessed Lady, took Luisa to heaven, purgatory, and hell.
En un momento, en un día, durante la meditación del libro, yo pude sentir en mi alma el dolor y el sufrimiento del purgatorio.
On one of those days, I could feel in my soul the suffering of the purgatory, of the holy souls in purgatory.
Era la misma sensación como si fuera que yo estaba en el purgatorio.
It was as if I was in purgatory. That was the feeling that I had.
La Virgen se paseaba con Luisa y yo estaba con ellas.
Our Lady was with Luisa in purgatory and I was with them.
En ese momento podía ver a las personas que estaban ahí y podía ver los lugares del purgatorio.
I could see the people, the souls that were in purgatory, and I could see the people that were in purgatory, and I could see their sufferings.
Tanto era el dolor que yo sentí en ese momento que después de esa oración.
It was such the pain that I felt that after that prayer.
Empecé a ofrecer todas mis eucaristías por esas almas y todas mis oraciones por ellas.
Since that moment, I started offering all my holy communions, all my Eucharist, and all my prayers for these holy souls.
Rezaba de modo particular por mis abuelos y también por los abuelos de mis amigos.
I particularly pray for the souls of my grandparents and also for the souls of my friends' grandparents.
Luego, en un momento, cuando pasaron unos meses, yo podía sentirles a esas personas por las que rezaba.
After a while, I could feel the presence of those souls who I was praying for.
Y también podía ver en qué parte del purgatorio se encontraban.
And also I can see which part of the purgatory they were.
Entonces seguí rezando todos los días ofreciendo mis oraciones y las misas por las almas.
So I continue to offer everything and all my prayers for the holy souls.
Hasta que después de unos meses,
after a few months,
vinieron algunas almas por las que yo rezaba a visitarme.
A few of those souls that I have prayed for came and visited me.
Esas almas eran almas por las que yo rezaba y venían y me pedían cosas específicas.
Those souls that came and visited came and asked me for specific things. They have specific petitions.
Que ofrezca misas, oraciones y algunas veces.
They asked me to offer holy mass, prayers, and in some occasions.
Habían personas que pedían que yo hable con sus familiares.
And in some occasions there were souls that asked me to talk to some of their relatives.
Luego de eso, yo me quedé un poco asustada y hablé con la coordinadora de mi grupo.
After that, I was a little bit scared and I decided to talk to the prayer group coordinator.
Le conté lo que me había pasado y ella me animó a que siga rezando por las almas.
When I told her what I have experienced, she said she encouraged me to keep praying for the holy souls.
Ella me dijo que eso era un don que Dios me regaló y que yo tenía que continuar ayudándole a ellas.
She said to me that that was a gift, a charisma, that was given to me by God and that I should carry on praying for them.
Después de ese tiempo, durante algunas noches, no podía dormir y yo tenía mucho miedo.
During some nights, I was really scared and I couldn't sleep well.
No podía dormir porque venían almas a mi pieza y me despertaban, me movían la cama y algunas me tocaban la pierna.
They kept coming and I started feeling that they were moving my bed and touching my leg and I was scared at the beginning.
Eso ellas hacían para llamar mi atención y para que yo simplemente las escuche y pueda ayudarlas con lo que necesitaban.
All they were doing was really ringing, calling my attention so that I could help them and see what they need.
Luego de ese tiempo, hubo un tiempo en que paré de rezar por ellas.
After that experience, there was a time when I stopped praying for them.
Hasta que volví a hablar con mi sacerdote espiritual.
Until I decided to talk to my spiritual director.
Y él también me animó a seguir ayudándole a las almas y a que pueda, a que reciba sus peticiones.
And he also encouraged me to carry on praying and to listen to their petitions.
Luego de eso, le comenté al padre Claudio mi testimonio y él también me animó y hasta ahora me sigue animando.
After that, I told Father Claudio about my experience and he also has encouraged me to carry on praying and help them.
Y durante ese año, yo me había acordado de un sueño que tuve a los 8 años.
During that year, I also remember that I had a dream when I was only 8 years old.
Cuando tenía 8 años, yo había soñado que me moría y que me iba al purgatorio.
And that dream was that I was I had died and that I was going to purgatory.
En ese momento, yo sentía un dolor muy grande porque ya no podía hacer nada por mí misma.
And I did experience terrible pain, suffering because I couldn't do anything for myself.
Todo estaba como yo había dejado, pero sentía un dolor por no poder darle un abrazo a mi mamá o una despedida.
Everything was as I have left it, but I have felt a horrible pain because I couldn't embrace and couldn't hug my mother anymore.
Sentía, sentía un dolor porque tenía plata en mi billetera y no, y ya no podía ayudarle a nadie con esa plata.
I felt a terrible pain because I had still some money in my purse, in my wallet, and I couldn't help them anymore with that money.
Sentía un dolor por no haberle pedido perdón a las personas que yo sentí que les lastimé.
I felt really sorry, and I felt a pain because I hadn't asked forgiveness for people that I should have done it before.
Yo estaba con muchas personas en ese lugar y ellas también, y yo también podía sentir el dolor de cada una de ellas.
I was with other people, with other souls in the same place, and I could also feel the pain that they were going through.
Cuando me desperté, no podía parar de llorar.
When I woke up from the dream, I couldn't stop crying.
Y en ese momento, después de unas horas, yo le dije a Dios.
And after I calmed down, I said to God, I promised God,
que yo quería ayudarle a esas almas que estaban en el purgatorio.
But I was willing to help those souls that were in purgatory.
Y durante el ayuno del año pasado, me di cuenta que eso que sentía en mi corazón se había despertado gracias al ayuno.
And during my fasting last year, that those things that I have felt in my heart were awakened with the fasting.
Como les conté al comienzo,
as I told you at the beginning,
al comienzo tenía mucho miedo.
I was very scared at the beginning.
Pero ahora ya ese miedo se fue, incluso he perdido la timidez.
But that fear is gone, and also I was quite shy, and that has gone completely.
Y ahora puedo ayudarles más y puedo también contarles a todos mi testimonio.
And now I can help them more, and also I can give my testimony to others.
Las almas del purgatorio interceden por cada una de nosotras.
The holy souls in purgatory intercede for all of us, for each one of us.
A ellas no se les escapa ningún acto que nosotras entregamos por ellas.
They are very aware of all the acts of love that we do for them.
Son tan agradecidas que la más mínima entrega ellas reciben.
They are so grateful that anything that they receive.
Nosotros aquí en la tierra podemos ayudarles con muchas cosas.
That we can help them with a lot of things from here.
Ofreciendo misas, oraciones y también nuestros sufrimientos del día a día.
In many ways we can offer them with offering holy masses, prayers, and all our little and our sacrifices.
A medida que vamos rezando por ellas,
as we pray for them,
el mismo amor de Dios se va derramando en nosotros como un canal de gracia.
The love of God pours over us as a channel of grace.
Las almas están en el primer orden de la caridad.
In the first grade of charity.
Porque ellas están totalmente unidas a la voluntad de Dios.
So they are in the first grade of charity because they are completely joined in God's will. They are totally abandoned God's will.
Eso fue lo que le dijo Jesús a la sierva Luisa Picarreta.
That's what God told the servant of God, Luisa Picarreta. That they are, yeah.
Y eso es lo que podemos comprobar.
And we can prove these.
Cuando nosotros ofrecemos todas nuestras obras de caridad y nuestro amor por esas almas benditas.
When we can offer all our works, all our acts of charity and mercy for them, for the holy souls.
Les animo a todos a que no tengan miedo.
I encourage every one of you to not be afraid.
Que ofrezcan todo lo que puedan por las almas.
And to offer up everything that you can do for the holy souls, anything that you do.
Y que se dejen llevar por el amor y por la voluntad de Dios.
And do you abandon yourself in God's will?
Entreguen todas sus obras a la Virgen María.
And we can offer to Our Lady all our works, all our activities.
Porque ella es la que se encarga de distribuir todas nuestras obras a esas almas más necesitadas.
Because she is the one who distributes all those acts of charity and mercy that we do to holy souls, especially the most in need.
Les agradezco a todos porque me escucharon.
And I thank you all for having listened to me.
Y les mando un abrazo de Jesús a Jesús.
And I send you a hug from Jesus to Jesus.
Thank you very much, Anita, for your witness. Anita, it's 23 years old. It's a medical student. She received this gift, and you can also discover your gift. I hope you can one day also accept the invitation of Jesus to fast with him and to also start to discover this amazing world of the purgatory souls. You can help them in different way, celebrating the Mass, asking a priest for the Mass, one Mass or 30 Masses, a Gregorian Mass, and also you can offer the visit of the sick, or you can offer your work, your pain, and also the beautiful prayers like the Way of the Cross, or the Rosary, the Holy Rosary, or 24-hour patient of Jesus to he dictated to Luisa Picaretta, or the prayers of Santa Brigid, these very powerful prayers for the purgatory soul. I hope each one of you, after this testimony, you start to be more in love of Jesus, more in love of the mission about the purgatory soul they are suffering. Maybe are your grandmother, your grandfather, your uncle, your friends, and they are waiting for a message from you. Dedicate something in a day for them. You remember, one candle put in your house, and one water, blessed water, here they will bless it, and they were happy to receive from you a blessing, a prayer, and more things. I'm sure God will reveal to you what you can do for them. From the Mission Ruach in the World, I bless you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And the Holy Virgin be with you all the day of your life, and to make you to discover the beauty to pray for this blessed soul of a purgatory souls. Amen.